Hello, everybody. We are taking a break from Daily Bounty today because Final Fantasy VII Remake is out within our lifetimes, right? So I have this idea that I found funny yesterday watching people playing. So let's get into it. Maybe you find it funny as well, or maybe I'm sick. Either way, you can tell me. Let me know in the comments. So the comic is called Cloud and the Human. Some Adventure Time vibes hit there. So, the first panel, we see Barrett. It's like, oh, hi Cloud. And Cloud's just like usual Cloud, right? No reactions and stuff. And then we see Aerith. Aerith's like, hey Cloud. Still cold Cloud. Nothing, right? It's probably gay. And then we see Tifa, right? Tifa's like, hey Cloud, oh Cloud. And we find out that, oh, the sword is actually Cloud. And Tifa's like, hey, why are you not carrying the human today? Ah, he's heavy. I'm taking a break today. So Cloud is the sword all along, right? And the human he's carrying is just a Buster Sword human weapon he used to swing at monsters, right? So the sword itself is actually Cloud. Yeah, that's it. Cloud the sword. Let me know if you find it funny as well. It's entertaining to me. At least motivated me enough to make this. And if you want more comics, there's more on my website. And there's a series going on called the Daily Bounty, and also on DeviantArt as well. So thank you very much for watching this city comic, and I hope you liked it. And until next time.